Carter, what'd you get? What'd you get?
Two cans of Bang.
For what?
So you can shoot them with paintball guns and hopefully they explode.
He thinks if you shake them with...
You shake them enough and then shoot them with a paintball gun, it might explode.
Hey, look at the pines, nuke pines. You see that? Look at that.
We're gonna blow up some fucking, oh, excuse my language, some light bulbs with the paintball.
As hard as rock. Hold on, let me get the weapon out. Let me get the weapon, dude. I'm not trying to have one of those, when the cops come out here. Oh! Think that we're actually shooting real guns.
This does look like a real gun, as you can see. There's a hopper on it. All that good shit.
So a few things, I haven't already brought out the light bulbs. We're gonna try to explode these Bang cans as well with our paintball guns. We'll see what happens. I think you can do it. Evan doesn't think so.
Try to flick one of those things. Out. Flick one of them in case the people don't know how hard it is.
So yeah, in case they don't think it's real. Hear that? Real Bang cans. And then we also got a glass wine bottle. So we're gonna see what we can do with that. Then we got some other camera gear. And then also our other weapon. Oh, so we're gonna be shooting. This one doesn't look as much like a gun as the Evans, but we'll be shooting them with one of these.
Dude, that thing's real, dude.
So we're going into what, New Pine Forest? What is it?
New Pines.
New Pines.
Okay, let me get some B-roll. Let me Let's go.
Are we
good? Dude, don't get it twisted. This is not Nuketown, right, Carter?
No.
Nuketown is actually second. These pines have been here for years.
They've been here longer than Nuketown. All right.
Go this way.
Right in there.
Oh, shit, okay. Oh, gosh.
All right, so follow me. We got perfectly lined up trees in Nuke Forest. So if you're running around, shooting each other with paintball guns, you're going to have places to hide if you stay in line with the trees. Otherwise, you can literally snipe somebody and see him all the way at the other end of the map.
Oh shoot, let me see that.
This is obviously a pretty big map. I'd say it's medium.
That's not the end of the map though.
Medium sized map. It goes, what'd you say, 300 yards, 400 yards that way?
Three or four football fields probably.
If you come out here, you can get a clear, it's basically wide open. So if you're shooting somebody, you don't want to come out here.
Yeah, probably don't come out here if you're playing.
But I mean, you can run along the edge, but it's definitely not safe. It's faster, it's quicker. You're not gonna have trees in your way. But literally everybody's gonna be able to see you if you're running out here.
This is, you guys gotta understand, this is like I think there's a deer in there. Honestly, I feel like there's a deer. But this is like an eighth of the map. It goes all the way down. Like it's a bunch of like clustered pine trees, I guess. And then like these ones are lined up. And then you go way down there and it's a bunch of little trees. It's sick, man. It's sick. You don't wanna catch us out here.
Come here, Skulls. You guys come out here, you're gonna be getting sniped. Two, four, five.
This is what it's gonna be like, dude.
Oh boy, you show up, we come walking through, marching through your hood. Bah, 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 bah.
That's five. Just look at that. You can't even hit.
Just kidding.
It's right in front of me. We come through. Oh, she opened my wrong eye. With our light bulbs versus paintball gun, we're gonna see if we can shatter this and get some high speed footage for you guys. Don't skip ahead in the video, like if you think it's gonna explode the bulb, comment if you think it's not. Okay. How about that?
Just hold it up, I'm pretty close up to you.
I smacked it, but I hit it at the bottom. So we need to hit it at the top. So what we need to do is shoot at it closer up.
There you go. Shit, man.
break yet?
Oh.
Oh, dented that shit.
We dented it.
I think that has to be up against something hard on the back, behind it. Okay, ready?
All right, 1 second. All right. Oh,
ready?
Wait. Okay, shoot.
Dented as shit, dude. Dented the hell out of it.
Okay, Carter thinks it's gonna blow up a bang can, but here, I'm gonna shake it and you shake it. Toss it out.
Yeah, you gotta make sure we know it's real, like wrap.
Yeah, get that shit shake. Throw it. Oh gosh.
So it's shaking.
My guy missed the tree. Try again. Okay. Hold on, let me shoot right, let me get right up here.
Oh my goodness. Bro!
Exploded,
hey,
boy. Tell him. Boy was right,
bro. No one thought that would happen. Bro, drink that.
Hopefully, there's no paint.
Shotgun it. Shotgun it.
It's probably paint in it.
Oh, I don't drink it. There we go. Can't waste that one.
All right, guys. That was one for the boys.
That was crazy.
We're gonna come up on the can. Hold you guys see it?
Hold on.
So,
bro.
Besides me opening the top, I shot it. This is actually the crack. You see that?
Dude, that's crazy.
Went right in the side, and it started exploding.
Okay, my turn. Dude, I'm so surprised that yours actually blew up. He shot it on the side. This time, I'm gonna shoot it. I'm gonna try and shoot it straight on. You gotta focus on that?
Yeah. Here, shoot it, hurry up.
Let me get down.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I got wet from that.
Dude, I'm actually
all right,
surprised.
Show us the can.
I'm not gonna touch it. We got a wounded warrior. Nah, no offense, man. Shout out to our veterans. I take that back. But we have a can down here that's completely torn up. And kind of hurts my feelings.
All right, you guys, in conclusion, we shot some bang cans. We shot some light bulbs. So this is what happens to a bang can.
Oh, whoa. Shoot,
it broke open, the bullet went through it. We ripped one bang can in half to show on the video. Grab the light bulb. Apparently the light bulb is dent.
But this light bulb is plastic, so.
Plastic dented.
We should have checked our light bulb before we came out here.
Obviously nothing happens.
We're not, our aim is really good, but not shooting in open areas. We need things to be in the way. Like, with challenging times, that's when we really excel and get better in life. And that's what you need to learn for life. Throughout life, you're gonna have challenges. Things are gonna get in your way. But you need to take those things and run with them to the bank, because out there, when there's nothing our way, we're not good. You catch us in Nuke Pines, we will win. We will win!
What you guys need to do is find a target and go for it.
Oh shit, that was nice.